One former teacher who says her heart is breaking over the Texas shooting is Governor Kay Ivey. Ivey spoke in Athens today. The governor told us that incidents like this impact so many people.
That is one of the most horrific massacres, unnecessary, and it is heartbreaking.
Ivey says she is confident in Alabama's school safety protocol. She says her administration formed a council in 2018 after another mass shooting. She says many of that council's recommendations are in place today.